I always knew this day would come. We'd be standing one.
Congratulations, Vickie. Thank you for blessing the lives of so many children over the past 30-something years. Thanks for being a wonderful coworker and always being there. You will be missed, and we hope to see you soon. Love you.
Hey, Vickie, I just wanted to say congratulations on retiring, and I hope you enjoy your time of retirement doing just everything that you've ever wanted to do. So enjoy it.
Hey, Vickie. I'm very excited for you for this time in your life. I'm going to miss you so much. You have always been such a good friend to me, and I'll always treasure all the times we've shared together. Let's keep in touch, and I'm glad you're going to be subbing, so I'll still get to see you. Love you, girl.
Hey, Vickie. I just wanted to say congratulations on your retirement. You've certainly earned it. You know you're definitely going to be missed, and thank you for all the many fun years that we've had together and all the caring you've given to me and to my family along the way. But now is your time to get to spend some extra time with your sister and the rest of your family. So enjoy it. And in a few more years, I'll be joining you in those ranks, and maybe we can get together and do some things together too. Enjoy your time.
Hey, Vickie, congratulations. I'm so happy for you. Thanks so much for always being a great friend. Best wishes.
Hey, Vickie, congratulations on your retirement. You've earned it. We'll miss you.
Hey, Vickie, congratulations on your retirement. I'm so excited for you, and I know you'll definitely be back at Foster Heights. I've really enjoyed getting to know you the past 2 years. Like everyone else has said, you've touched the lives of so many kids and families, and every time I passed you in the hallway, you would smile and say hello. So thank you for that. And again, congratulations. Celebrate big.
Hey, Vickie. Congratulations on your retirement. I know Helen and everyone at Foster Heights will miss you. Congratulations again.
Hi, Vickie. Have a great retirement. Foster Heights just won't be the same without you there every day. I hope you enjoy it, and we will see you in September on the sub list. Bye.
Hey, Sunshine. You are going to be sorely missed. I am so very thankful that you and I got to be working together and collaborating together, and you have made my second grade experience wonderful. And I can't thank you enough. And many more things I want to say, but I'll say it to you personally. Y'all take care, enjoy, and I'm going to miss you.
Hey, Vickie. I want to share a story with you about the first time that we met. It was about 20 years ago, and you and I had started out, well, me, you, and Denny, had started out in Nelson County at the same time, and we were at new teacher orientation. And I had just found out that we were not going to get paid for another month after we taught, and kind of put us in a bind, and you saw that I was worried, and you immediately offered to give me the money. But I think that just kind of sums up who you are, because you're always there to jump in and help anybody who needs it anytime. And you have such a kind, sweet heart, and I'm really gonna miss working with you. But I know you're gonna enjoy retirement, and I can't wait to see you when you come back to visit. Bye.
Congratulations, Vickie. You finally get to retire. It's been a long journey, but you deserve this. Going to miss those Haydorn's Donuts, Dala No Hala for the lottery we never won, Derby Picks, Super Bowl Squares, March Madness, all that fun we had. We cried a little bit too. We'll forget about those bad times. But mainly, you are going to be missed. Take care, girl. Don't be a stranger and come back and see us. Love you.
Hey, Vickie, congratulations on your retirement. I hope you enjoy it to the most.
Hi, Vickie. It's hard to put into words what I really want to say to you. We've been together for a very long time at Foster Heights. You've always been a great teammate. You've always been a great person. You're one of the most generous, caring people that I've ever worked with. You're going to truly be missed at Foster Heights, but I'm so happy for you that you finally get to retire. What are we going to do without you, without popping in with donuts from time to time? I'm so glad you're going to get to sub in the fall, so I'll look forward to seeing you there. So no goodbyes, just see you later.
Oh, Vickie, I saved you for last, and I hope that I'm not going to cry, but you just don't know how I'm going to miss you. That building is not going to seem the same without you in it. In all the years I have worked with you, I know that everything you did was because you thought that was what was best for your kids. And I knew I could always count on that. You worked hard for their speech. You worked hard just to make sure that they were living their best life. And you pushed their parents to make sure that they did the best for them. And for that, all of the children who have graced your room have been blessed. The only thing making me not really get upset is that I hope and pray that you return to do some subbing so I can see your face sometime and give you a big old hug. And in the meantime, enjoy your retirement until I see you again. I will miss you.
Hey, Miss Light. I just wanted to go on here and say congratulations on your retirement. I'm so proud of you. Thank you for all the gifts over the years. They mean the absolute world to me. Thanks for always being a motherly figure when I needed you. I'm very proud of you. Again, congratulations.
Hi, Vickie Light. It's been a pleasure working with you and getting to know you at Foster Heights. You are truly a hard-working lady, and you've always looked out for your team and for everybody else, all your friends and our school family. Thank you, Vickie, for everything that you've done for me and for us. And I just truly hope that you enjoy your retirement, and we look forward to having you back as a sub so that we can all keep in touch. Thank you, Vickie. Love you, honey. Bye-bye.
Congratulations, Vickie. I have so many just sweet memories of you in just a year. I can even think back to interviewing for this position about this time last year. I was sitting in that chair outside the office rehearsing what I was going to say and thinking through my task, and you walked in and sat right down beside me and just brought up a conversation and talked. And it was so good for my soul, and it gave me such great perspective just to have your calm demeanor beside me. And I know that not only impacts me, but it impacts kids watching you with Corbin this year, and just loving him as much as me, and just really caring about all kids. You just have such a gift with connecting with people and bringing out the best in them. So I hope you enjoy your retirement. You have earned it, and always know you have a special place in my heart and at Foster Heights.
Vickie Light, you're retiring. Congratulations. I'm happy for you. Really sad for myself, for our team at Foster Heights, our school. You've had a tremendous impact on our school community for many years. We're going to really miss you. We're going to notice that you're not there. I'm hoping that we still get to see you somewhat regularly. Just know that I appreciate the amount of care that you've shown to not only myself, but our kids and our families and our staff over the years. When I first was hired at Foster Heights, it was evident, and I heard your name a lot before I ever had the chance to meet you, about how great of a caretaker you were. And from my experiences with you, you love hard, and I love you. I'm going to miss you. I want you to celebrate this. You've earned it. And just know that I'm very privileged to call you a friend.
Congratulations on your retirement, Vickie. I hope you enjoy every moment. We'll miss you so much at Foster Heights and hope to see you around.
Hello, Vickie. I just want to say congratulations on retirement. You deserve all the joy that's about to come. All the students in your past were so lucky to have you, and I am so lucky that I got to get to know you. So I wish you the best. Have fun, enjoy, and I'll see you again later on. Congrats.
Hey, Vickie, I just wanted to say congratulations on your retirement. I know we'll be seeing you in the building a whole bunch substituting, and also for the Super Bowl squares and the NCAA brackets. We'll miss you. Be good.
Hey, Vickie. Just want to congratulate you on retiring. I know you were on the countdown, so I'm sure this is an exciting time for you. We're going to miss you so much. Don't be a stranger, and good luck. Bye.
Hi, Vickie. I just wanted to let you know it's been great working with you for 4 years. I hope your retirement is everything that you want it to be. We will miss you at Foster Heights. See ya.
Hi, Vickie. I wanted to wish you a happy retirement. You truly deserve it. I know you're looking forward to it as well. I'm going to miss seeing you every day. I'm going to miss coming to your classroom and talking with you and interacting with you and your kids. Thank you for being Kaylee's first teacher. You were such a great person to be the first person that I, you know, spoke with and became friends with in Nelson County when I first moved here. And I just wanted to say thank you for your friendship and enjoy every minute of retirement.
Hi, Vickie. I just wanted to say congratulations on retirement. You will definitely be missed at Foster Heights. I'll miss hearing your funny stories and seeing you every day. Good luck, and hopefully we'll see you soon. Bye.
Hey, Vickie. Congratulations on your retirement. You worked so hard over so many years, and you deserve this. Live it up and enjoy.
I've loved working with you over the last year. You are so fun and full of energy, and you tell great stories. It's been great to just spend time with you and bond with you. And I wish you the best of luck and the most joy out of your retirement. I know it ended a little bit differently than you wanted, but you deserve the entire world. Thank you so much for giving to our school and for our students for so many years. We appreciate you so much.
Hi, Vickie. It's been so great to work with you over the years. You were there my first year and so welcoming, and it was always great to see you. You always put a smile on everyone's face, and the kids loved you. We're definitely going to miss you. We're also going to miss somebody to take up for lottery and football squares and NCAA brackets. But I know you're going to enjoy your time off and know that you'll be missed at Foster Heights. Happy retirement.
Oh, Vickie, what can I say about you? Wonderful memories of working with you at Foster Heights for the last, probably 16, 17 years. I don't know who's going to get the Super Bowl pots and the Derby pots together now. I always look forward to that. You have been a great person to work with. You were always so helpful and just jumped right in. I'm going to miss you, but good luck on your retirement and enjoy it.
Vickie, oh my gosh, I cannot believe you're not going to be at the building next year. I'm going to miss you so, so much and all the talks that we used to have. Happy retirement, and I hope it is all that you wished for. Congratulations.
Congratulations. Have a great retirement. We love you.
I cannot believe you're actually going to retire. You will be so missed at Foster Heights. You were loved by everyone that knows you now and those that have known you through the years. And I think that mostly I'm going to miss hearing your voice and that infectious laugh that you have that just makes everyone feel good about themselves. However, I know you're going to enjoy your retirement with your family, visiting your sister and spending time with Brett and doing all the things that I know you love to do. But please come back and visit us often. Enjoy your time. Prayers and blessings in everything you do. We love you.
Hey, Vickie, I want to wish you a happy retirement that you truly deserve. We're all going to miss you in the hallways of Foster Heights every day. That's going to be the students, staff, everybody. Just your smile and your warm greetings and remembering all those times that you brought donuts and organized our Derby pot and helped with the Super Bowl. The list goes on and on how you show care. And I know when after retirement, you'll continue to show care because that's the kind of person you are. I love you and I'll miss you. Mwah. Bye.
Saying goodbye.